red-breasted merganser is a diving duck, one of the sawbills. Male. Slim-profiled and long-bodied divvying duck with a long, thin bill. Breeding males have a cinnamon chest, a white neckband, and a shaggy green head. Female. Slim, long-bodied diving duck with a long, thin bill. Female, non-breeding males are brownish-gray overall with brownish chin and dingy breast. Size and shape. A large, slim, and long-bodied diving duck with a fairly long neck and a long, thin, serrated bill. A shaggy crest of feathers gives the head a distinctive profile. Measurements. Both sexes. Length. 51 to 64 centimeters. Weight. 800 to 1350 gram. Wingspan. 66 to 74 centimeters. Color pattern. Breeding males have a cinnamon chest, a white neckband, and a shaggy green head. Female and non-breeding males are brownish-gray overall with a brownish chin, a dingy breast, and a brown shaggy head. In flight, both sexes have a prominent white lower wing panel. Behavior. Red-breasted mergansers tend to sit low in the water and fly at an angle with the head higher than their feet. They swim with the head partially submerged, diving underwater to capture small fish with their serrated bill. Habitat. Breeds in the boreal forest on fresh, brackish, and saltwater wetlands, typically close to the coast. During migration and on the wintering grounds, uses marine waters, lakes, and rivers. They tend to use salt water, including estuaries and bays, more often than common merganser.